my objective is to get the egg inside the bag without you knowing it. A feat that's much easier to accomplish if I... I stopped the flow of time. To you, it may seem like nothing happened, although while you were frozen in time, I managed to put the egg, inside the bag. I introduce you to Mr. Melonhead. Kill Mr. Melonhead. Wait, we can still reveal your card. All we need to do is physically extract Mr. Melonhead's last living thought. Yeah, I propose. Brain surgery. Three of Hearts? Mm-hmm. If this is the Three of Hearts, then it will prove that we can communicate with the fruit people. Yes! The Three of Hearts! Now, there are three ways that I can get the scissors off the rope. What scissors? No scissors. Magic! Off the rope. I could untie the knot, I could cut the rope, or I could mount them up. Furthermore, this trick is more impressive if I make the knot slide from one side to the other. What's your name? Well, you were up here before, were you not?
Yes.
Well, what did you expect? You picked the front row. That's okay. Was it your birthday or something?
No.
No? You're just lucky, huh? Cool. How about you? What's your name?
Kate.
Kate, even if you look away, I can still see you. Two ropes melt into one.